Bitch, I'm pretty sure you don't have so many abortions. You can't even have kids no more. Tell me I'm lying, bitch. Tell me I'm fucking lying. You ruined your uterus, bitch. Nothing could come from you, bitch. You're not an empress. You're not a divine feminine. You're not shit, bitch. You're a fucking hating asshole that think you got some type of business about yourself because you got a platform. That's what it is. You think that you got so much business about yourself because you sit on a fucking platform and have access to the internet. Where is the motivation at? How are you motivating women? No, you're talking about people. You're talking about people. You're making fun of their struggles. You talk down on people like you fucking better than them. Is what you're doing. But see, where you fucked up is, Postell happens to be in my blood, bitch. Is where you fucked up at here. Okay? Luckily, I don't have to yell, scream, fuss, and cuss anymore to read y'all bitches. I found what works for me. I've been sitting back and I have not been saying nothing. I've been being so patient with y'all hoes. I've been so patient with y'all. And I want to read Keisha ass, but I just ain't even gonna go there. With her. Lord, I'm not finna go there with that girl right there. Because y'all will see. And for y'all bitches talking about my motherfucking nieces. Y'all bitches done lost y'all minds. Understand, you will reap what the fuck you sow. All that shit that you sitting up here talking about Jeremy and about Keisha, well, it's fake about Keisha because you're being paid to talk about Keisha and to drag my brother. I see the plot. It's all to make Jeremy look bad. It's all to make my brother look bad. But see, what you're not understanding is you will pay for that shit, bitch. You most definitely will. A bitch like you got no room to talk about nobody. You especially out of everybody, bitch. You can't talk, sis. I will read your entire fucking life from when you were 7 years old, bitch. You know that shit that happened with your mama. Bitch, don't fucking play with me. Don't play with me, hoe, because I will hurt your feelings and I will use your life to hurt your feelings, your real life. The shit that you're not going to share with nobody else because you too busy sharing other people's shit. Bitch, you tripping talking about my brother all the time. Every day, you got a new video. Every day. Bitch, matter of fact, when I got off live, I think I was on live for a minute, and that was a beautiful reading, y'all, wasn't it? But anyway, I get off live, bitch, you up at 3 in the morning live talking shit about my brother. Where is the fucking lie about the obsession? Oh, you called me a crackhead bum ass bitch? Bitch, I will crack your motherfucking head, ho. Y'all call me crackhead because I do crackheads. Bitch. Ho, you don't know me to talk about me. You don't know nobody to talk about nobody. And even if you did know people, why are you talking about people? You bitches build y'all platforms off of talking about people. How far do you think that's gonna get you for real, sis? How far? When a bitch can see your past, present, and your future. Bitch, don't ever play with me. Because I've warned you, whores. Leave my brother's name out your mouth. And same for you, bitch. As long as you keep popping by my brother, oh, trust me, I'm going to come back and read your ass soon. Girl, I will make your ass expire from YouTube, bitch, with the shit I know about you. Try me if you fucking want to, bitch. And wish bad on my mama again, bitch. Wish bad on my mama again. Wish bad on my family again, bitch. What's up with y'all hoes? You want to see the next person doing bad so bad? One thing about it, I can't stand Keisha, but that bitch is a boss, period. You can't take that from her. You trying to get to her level. So every little thing she do is going to be a problem. But sis, as much as you are on the internet, where the fuck is your man, bitch? Where's your family, bitch? You talking about dirty kids and shit. You the girl of my jazzy life. You dragging this girl talking about her children? As many abortions as you done got, though, bitch. You got the nerve to talk about somebody's children. Right? Like you're so much fucking better than people. Bitch, any nigga you don't ever have fucked you, left you, and left you, bitch. They fucked you, used you, and left you. Every single last one of them. Every last one. Including your daddy. Including your father. Bitch, don't ever in your motherfucking life, hoe. Y'all bitches are going too far. Because I don't got to yell and scream, fuss and cuss, and I don't got to do all of that anymore. But bitch, you will understand. It's only so much that you're going to do or say. Because now I want to see my name in your motherfucking titles. Say, oh, that CPS took her kids. She's on drugs. She was homeless. She's a bum. Yeah, say that shit, bitch. But I don't display that shit, sis. You don't know a fucking thing about me. You don't know shit about me. You don't know nothing about my brother. You only know what the fuck Keisha tells your ass to say. Or what all y'all bitches in cahoots tell each other to talk about. To have drama going on. Now, I will say this. My mission on this earth is to bring awareness, love, and light to people. But sometimes you gotta have tough love on bitches like you. A bitch that just refused to understand the reality behind a fucking camera. Ho, if you ever lost your platform, you probably a slit your wrist, you weak ass bitch. You get on camera trying to make it seem like you're so strong. You make it seem like you're so strong until the big bad wolf come and blow your fucking house down. I see right through you, sis. I see right through you. Like you drink Windex. Fuck you talking about, bitch. You got some fucking nerve putting my name or my brother's name in your mouth. You could suck a concrete dick with a corona cough, bitch. Period. With your oxygen level at 74 is what you can fucking do. You lame ass bitch. You also wanna fuck Jeremy. Bitch. Now let's get to it. This King of Pentacles, your fucking dad, bitch. How about you address that shit with your father, whore? How about you address that shit, bitch? Because you was in poverty, like most people as a child, bitch. And when you got a little bit of leeway, now you think you better than every motherfucking body. You got the answers to every fucking thing. You just like your mama, a weak bitch. Period, sis. Let's really get to it. Let's really get to it. Why you weren't giving your mama all this advice you got for Keisha, bitch? Oh, okay. Yo. Sneaky asshole. You ain't got a body with any bone of Christ in it. You don't even pray. You wake up and you right in your phone looking up the next story to talk about. You don't even thank God, sis. When the last time you thank God? Let's be for real here. Let's be for real. You don't thank God. Ain't shit of God in you, bitch. So how could you possibly have a platform and you got young women watching you? This is the advice that you're giving them. But you using my brother as an example. Why don't you talk about your own fucked up ass daddy, bitch? People will relate to you more if you use your own story, bitch. Fuck you talking about, you sneaky Seven of Swords ass bitch. You one hoe I am tired of. I am really sick and tired of you, bitch. My brother ain't your daddy, bitch. Fuck you talking about. You don't even like your mom. You don't even like your mama because your mama stayed in that shit, bitch. And you had to sit there and suffer, whore. That's why you don't like men. Because and you don't even like your mama. That's why you mad at Keisha for accepting this. Girl, you don't know what the fuck Keisha and Jeremy doing. You don't know if this shit is planned or not. But you gonna come bring your ass with your bubblegum machine thoughts and put fucking pennies in it. You the type of bitch that will put a penny in a bubblegum machine knowing it's supposed to be a quarter. Fuck you talking about, bitch. You sit in the background full of bags. All you got is bags. Baggages, bitch, that you are carrying from long ago. And you think everybody is like your father. You don't like men, sis. You're a man hater. And you really don't want me to embarrass you, bitch. Because I will tell your whole entire childhood from step by step. So how you got here. Don't play with me, bitch. You lucky I ain't in the business of hurting. I'm trying to help. But you need to look at yourself. It's funny how you sit in front of a camera all day, but never look at yourself. Dusty asshole. You's a dusty ass motherfucking trick ass bitch is what you is, sis. And I'm just saying facts. That she can be of some assistance at all times instead of letting me live life on my own here when she knows I'm capable of it. But that's a good thing, but then again, it's a bad thing too. Because it's like, mama, come on, let me make you proud of me here. Those are the vibes I got with my mom. She oversteps her boundaries sometimes, but it's all out of love. Bitch, you don't even like your mama because of all that shit your mama dealt with when you was a motherfucking child, bitch. You probably talk to your mama like she ain't shit. Your mom might need your help with some shit. And you'll be like, nah, I can't do it right now. Type of bitch is you. You know what I'm saying? That's what type of person you are. Telling women not to accept some shit from a man. But bitch, you ain't got no man. You would not know the first thing about a relationship because you would think every man is the same. Bitch, don't you ever spread rumors talking about my brother a bum and he's a deadbeat and he's living off of this and he's doing that and he's doing that and he's doing that. Bitch, fuck you, ho. Fuck you, sis. I'm goddamn Pop Rocks up under that makeup you be wearing, bitch. Why don't you reveal yourself, ho? Why don't you reveal yourself, bitch? Acknowledge your own problems and the own hate you got with your damn self, bitch. Acknowledge that. Cause you weak as fuck just like your mama, bitch. Fuck is you talking about, sis? You're weak as fuck too. Bitch think cause she got a platform. Girl, you ain't no fucking body, bitch. Period. Dumbass hoe. And you fucking right. I don't give a fuck about what I say about you, bitch. Cause you don't give a fuck what you say about my brother, hoe. Or anybody. Even this girl, Jazzy, how you talked about that girl? How you just sat up there and just talked about her so bad? You don't know what the fuck that girl gone through. But she got her kids. She with her kids. I don't watch it, but hell, I see it with you. Fuck wrong with you? You the type of bitch that look at women with children and you talk down so bad about women with children. Bitch, your uterus so fucked up, you can't even have children, sis. You wanna bet? You wanna bet? I can read your ass without cards, ho. I can read you and all you bitches without cards. You sit there and you think that you're more grand and better than women with children. But I really want to know exactly. I know it's about 2 or 3, but probably more abortions. Girl, you done had a lot of abortions, sis. Let's be real about it. Let's be real about it. You got some fucking nerve, bitch. And I can understand it's a lot of y'all hoes talking shit about Jeremy, fine, whatever. But bitch, it's you. You say anything out your motherfucking mouth. And then you got thousands of people watching this shit, talking shit about my motherfucking brother as if a man can't make a goddamn mistake. At least he owned up to the shit. But you the same hoe that saying, oh, Shanita crazy, she lying. I had been told y'all this same shit you bitches is getting views off of now. I told you that already. With no cars, with nothing. But nobody wanted to believe that. But now it's something you can see visually. So you feel like you can take that and run and make videos. And girl, you better be careful what you putting out into this goddamn universe, bitch. That same shit that y'all hoes is putting out into the universe will come back. That's why I have totally changed my direction. I want to teach people. I want to learn more every day. I want people to feel better about themselves. I'm trying my fucking best because I done went through every lesson that it take to be able to teach a bitch. I'm in position because I was put here. I was put here by the shit that I went through. I'm able to teach others tonight. Well, you're going to go through your lessons, but I'm here to ensure you and to fucking comfort you through this shit. That's why I decided to do what I wanted to do. But what are you using your platform for? You're using your platform for the ones that need encouragement. But time they come on your motherfucking channel, you talking bad about somebody every day. Every day, bitch. Every day. And you just think that material shit solves all your problems. You have not even began to take a look in the mirror, sis. And to be honest with you, the only reason why I'm a sunk girl, let me just shut the fuck up. Let me shut the fuck up right here. Because it's bitches like you that don't need a platform. Hoes like you don't need a platform. But they say, oh, Shanita crazy, Shanita don't need that. Girl, do y'all not know? Okay, for y'all, everybody in the collective right now, okay? Do y'all know that people trying to make me beef with other readers? Like, why every time I do some, it's like I could completely detach from all the drama and go another way. But now people trying to make me beef with other tarot readers? Why? Like, why? For what? Just to have me always in some type of position to where I gotta defend myself. Life ain't about that. And Paris, bitch, you one bitch. I really don't like you, sis. I really don't like you. Because you always, always putting another woman down. And I mean, always. Like, you will stay on that one person and just keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. But you won't sit and have an actual talk with your viewers. And rectify some of your own hurt. You won't do that. You'll sit there and thrive and rise off of someone else's struggle or what they may be going through. I really, really didn't appreciate how you spoke about that girl, Jazzy. Bitch, you would not know the fucking half of what it takes to be a fucking mom. And the shit we fucking go through every goddamn day. How we put ourselves on the back burner. Not because we want to, but because we got to. It ain't about us. You don't know what the fuck that girl going through. You don't know what nobody fucking going through. But, oh, I guess you do. Because they might not dress as well as you. Or it might not be in a condo somewhere like you. Or got a bunch of fake ass knockoff bags in their background like you. I can guarantee none of those persons are real. I can guarantee you that, bitch. You have definitely met your match. You definitely have, because I ain't been saying nothing. I ain't been saying nothing. But see, it ain't even just about me. It's about you. You done said some old negative foul shit about me. But baby, I could never in my life fall the fuck off and think I'm less than because of a bitch like you telling me what you think I am. Girl, how dare you? How dare you think that you can opinionate someone else's goddamn life and dictate if they be okay? People only watch you, bitch, because you're talking about someone else. A lot of y'all hoes are only being watched because you're talking shit about someone else. From day one, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I came wrong, whatever. Oh, yeah, I've forgiven myself. You hoes need to move on too. But for one thing about it, I always have been a motivational speaker, bitch. A motivational bitch. Keep God first. You can do it, girl. You know, yeah, I've always used myself as example. I don't need to use another bitch as an example. Because what you see is of me, bitch, not an example of another motherfucker. Because y'all don't drive me to want to be shit, bitch. I'm going to be what the fuck I want to be. And I really don't like you, ho. I really don't fucking like you. I see right through you, bitch, is what I'm trying to say. All them fucking abortions you done had, and you got the audacity to talk about another mother because your mama was sorry as fuck. Yeah, you won't ever have kids because you're afraid you're going to be a sorry bitch just like your mother was. And or you can't even have kids because your uterus is so fucked up from all them abortions. Allegedly. Bitch, I really don't like you. I would never like you, bitch. Never. And as long as you keep talking about my brother, I'm gonna keep coming back talking about you. And I'm gonna go deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper every time. Every time, bitch. Talk about my nieces again. Because you're one slut that has no room to talk about no fucking body. And who the fuck told you that Shayda Foundation was cute, bitch? Who told you that? Let's get into this bitch read. Oh, let me put on my Carmex. Because I ain't got to sit there and put on a whole goddamn tube of lipstick and shit. Understand the vibes. Understand the vibes, bitch. Lame ass motherfucking hoe. You got some nerves talking all that shit about my baby brother. You done lost your mind, hoe. For real, sis. It's another one of you bitches that's my next victim. I just can't think of your name right now. Thank you, Spirit, for being present here. I apologize for my negative thoughts. Anything else for this current energy for this Pierce Harley whore? Anything else? Anything else, babe? Anything else, spirit? Okay, thank you. What's the surrounding energy? Can I get a few cards for the surrounding energy for this Pierce Harley here? What does she need to know? What is surrounding her current energy here? What actions are being taken and the energy that's surrounding her? How can I be of service to her? Anything else? Anything else here, spirit? Say this. Anything else? Anything else, babe? Anything else here? Thank you. What's the future energy that she's gravitating to here? What is this future energy? What's this future energy here? Anything for the future energy? Anything for the future energy? Thank you, spirit. Anything else, babe? Anything else here? Anything else? Anything else, spirit? Any more messages? Okay, thank you. It is so crazy, girl. Get just out of my way here. Yeah, it's all about your mother and your father, bitch. Why you thinking you better than every fucking body? Bitch, you ain't better than nobody, bitch. You the type of person that gotta stay busy just because you don't have shit. You don't have shit, bitch. But material shit. You ain't got nobody that love you, bitch, or fuck with you. Period.